You're gonna burn!
Thank you. Kumari Vosa, where is she?
Vosa? I don't know any Vosa!
You were saying?
Sebolto, our supplier, he asked me to move a new kind of death stick for the Bandogora. I don't know anything more. He knows. He's on Malastar. Ah, let me go!
Release the senator, or we will open fire!
Says, bounty hunter.
Release him! Now!
As you wish.
No, please!
Blast him!
Thank you. Thank you. grief, Django. A senator. Oh, you'll have a price on your own head soon.
I doubt he'll be missed. The guy was as dirty as they come. So what do you know about this Sebolto?
Sebolto's a Dug King. Big figure in Malastare's underworld. If he's working with a Bandogora, he's kept a low profile. Helps to have a senator in your pocket. So now what? Knock on his door and ask him to give up Fosa?
Once he hears his partners are dead, he'll be wary of uninvited guests. I'll use a more subtle approach.
Well, I shouldn't mention this, but if you want an invitation, I did come across a bounty Sebolto himself posted. Bendix Fuss, wanted alive, currently serving time on Uvo 4, the asteroid prison. Reward is 50,000 on delivery.
Bring Sebolto a gift, not a bad idea. What about competition?
It's a hefty sum, but Django, we are talking about a maximum security prison. Nobody in his right mind would try to break someone out of there.
It's just another job, Ross. I'll slip in and out before they notice he's missing. Any sign of Montross?
I checked around. Heard he's in the Gazari system.
A lucky break. That's nowhere near Malastare. Gruff Hogg must have lied to him.
He was probably more afraid of the Bandogora than he was of Montross. Django, dear, you work too hard. Give up this crazy hunt. You got money. Why don't you meet a nice girl and settle down, have a kid? You won't live forever, you know. Not in this business.
Not in this lifetime, Ross.
Smugglers and corrupt politicians are easily replaced.
Our spies believe bounty hunters were responsible.
It is of little concern. The location of this moon remains unknown to all but one of our underworld contacts. Nevertheless, we cannot allow any further disruptions. If these bounty hunters surface again, we will deal with them.
Supply craft 1729, you are cleared to land. Opening shield now. Proceed.
Copy, Control. Continuing final approach.
Captain, my scopes just picked up a ghost image in our sensor wake.
Probably another glitch, like that false biosignature we saw in the cargo hold earlier. Still there?
No, it's gone now. You're right. Probably just a glitch.
Commencing atmospheric repressurization.
Ross, do you copy? Ross!
Sorry, Django. I'm getting a lot of interference. Must be the asteroids. Either that or I'm losing my hearing already.
Well, you've still got your looks.
Oh, you are a smooth one. Where are you?
I'm on the surface now. I'm gonna try and slip in through a cargo supply port.
I hope you're not planning on using your jetpack inside the prison.
I'll be careful. If it all goes to plan, I won't need it.
Thank you.